Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Graduation is an exciting time. It's both an ending and a beginning. It's warm memories of the past and big dreams for the future. A very warm welcome to the convocation ceremony of 2017 of Christ University for the graduates of the Deanery of Commerce and Management and School of Business Studies and Social Sciences. We at Christ University are honored to have you all here. I am Dr. Bindi Varghese from the School of Business Studies and Social Sciences, Banagatta Road Campus, your MC for this evening. This day is very special, and I know you're all very excited and you have all worked hard to reach this day. That spirit of achievement and special responsibility has defined this campus in its magnanimity ever since it has evolved as a university through its vision and core values, which means you're a part of a long line of Christ graduates. This is the occasion when your hard work, dedication, and sacrifices are finally recognized and rewarded. You have shuttled between challenging lectures and internal assessments. You've led clubs, played an instrument or a sport. You've volunteered, you've interned, you've held down maybe one, two, or even three tasks. You have made lifelong friends and discovered what exactly you're made of. Christ University has strengthened your sense of purpose and ambition. Reaching this milestone in life is indeed an achievement and an occasion for celebration. The ceremony today marks a rite of passage and is very solemn. Keeping this in mind, I would like to give you a few instructions to ensure that this ceremony today is carried on in the highest standards of decorum and discipline. Please switch off your mobile phones and other devices and maintain silence during the formal proceedings. This august occasion is indeed a moment to acknowledge and celebrate the achievements of those graduating today. While you applaud and your warm cheers will add to their memories, kindly refrain from hooting or any other forms of loud recognition. I also request the audience to remain seated till the very end of the program and respect the decorum of the university. The official photographer will be taking the photographs during the ceremony. Students and family members, therefore, are requested to refrain from photography or videography inside the auditorium. Do not, I repeat, do not remove your caps and throw them up into the air at any time during or after the ceremony. To receive your certificates, please enter the stage from my right, receive the degrees from the Chancellor, shake hands with the Chief Guest and Vice Chancellor, and then leave the stage from the other side. Please avoid talking after you have received your certificates, as it may be distracting to those who are yet to receive theirs. I wish to specially request all graduates to maintain the decorum and silence, especially during the degree awarding ceremony. After the ceremony, you're reminded to return the robes immediately to the allotted rooms. I would also like to remind you to remain patient. Since the ceremony would take close to 2.5 hours, those desiring to use the washrooms may find men's restroom outside the auditorium on my right and the ladies' restrooms are on the left-hand side. I will now take you through the proceedings of this ceremony. Please refer to page 6 of the convocation handbook. As the procession enters the auditorium, you are requested to stand in silence. The procession will be led by the registrar and the controller of examinations, followed by the heads and coordinators of various departments, associate deans, pro vice chancellor, vice chancellor, chief guest, and the honorable chancellor. This will be followed by the university anthem and lighting of the lamp while the university choir sings the invocation song. Kindly refrain from clapping at the end of the song. Pro Vice Chancellor Dr. Father Abraham VM will then lead us in prayer. The audience is requested to remain standing till the end of the prayer. The prayer and pledge are on page 7 of the convocation handbook. The degrees that are awarded are listed in page 10 of the handbook. The profile of the chief guest for your information is printed on page numbers 18 and 19 of the handbook. We shall now await the arrival of the dignitaries. The dignitaries have arrived. May I request the audience to kindly rise as the ceremonial procession enters the auditorium. The procession is led by the registrar, Dr. Anil Joseph Pinto, with the national flag in his hand. He is followed by the controller of examinations, Professor Johnny Joseph, with the university flag, followed by heads and coordinators of various departments, associate deans, Professor Dr. Tommy K. Kalarikal and Dr. Jyoti Kumar, the Pro Vice Chancellor, Dr. Father Abraham V.M., Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. Father Thomas C. Matthew, our chief guest for the day, Padma Shri D.R. Karthikeyan IPS, the Honorable Chancellor, Dr. Father George Edeadial. Our national flag is symbolic of our desire to be responsible citizens, and the university flag stands for our devotion to the charism of education.
Lord our God, we thank you for you have loved us into life. In you we live, move, and have our being. You are the beginning and end of everything that we are and we do. Lord, we present before you these dear children of yours, whom you entrusted to our care a few years ago. Together with us, they have explored the realms of truth about themselves and the world. As they prepare to graduate into wider horizons of life, Lord, we place them back into your hands. They are yours, Lord. Keep them close to your heart. Infuse their hearts and minds with the true wisdom, genuine love, and a burning desire to serve you and their fellow human beings with the intellectual, personal, interpersonal, and societal skills they have imbibed over these years here at Christ University. Enable them to contribute their might through the virtues of excellence and service to make the world a better place for humanity and of all creation. Into your hands, Lord, we commend them, along with their hopes and aspirations for the future and their very lives. Amen.
Please be seated. This ceremony is a joyous occasion for the entire university community, a time to rejoice, to praise, to honor, and to celebrate with each other the life of learning. May I invite Dr. Jyoti Kumar, Associate Dean, School of Business Studies and Social Sciences, to welcome the gathering.
Good afternoon. It is my privilege on this occasion to introduce and welcome the dignitaries on and off the dais. Dr. Father George Ideadil, Rector of Dharmaram College, Chancellor of Christ University, and President of today's ceremony, is an epitome of excellence and service. He has master's degrees in mathematics, sociology, and biblical studies, and a PhD from St. Thomas Aquinas University, Rome. He has published short stories and a number of scholarly articles and books. He has wide administrative experiences in diverse institutions. I extend a most hearty welcome to you, Father, to this convocation ceremony. With great pleasure and honor, I welcome our chief guest, Sri D.R. Karthikeyan, IPS. He is a farmer turned lawyer, turned senior police officer, turned human rights activist, turned promoter of inner faith harmony, and an environmentalist. He has served our country as a Director General of Human Rights Commission, Director, Central Bureau of Investigation, and Director General, Central Reserve Police. His commendable service has been recognized and honored by the government and non-governmental organizations. He has edited and published several books and articles. He has toured across countries addressing issues on human welfare and participated in the International Day of Happiness event at the United Nations headquarters in New York and addressed an international gathering committed to create world peace, harmony, prosperity, and happiness. For his contributions to the cause and meritorious and distinguished services, the President of India has honored him with medals. He is conferred the Padma Shri, one of the highest national awards of India. Sir, on behalf of everyone present here, I extend you a most cordial welcome to this convocation ceremony. Colonel Dr. Father Thomas C. Matthew, our beloved Vice Chancellor, is a dynamic leader and administrator. He has master's in chemistry, a master's in education administration from Iona College, New York, and a doctorate from Bangalore University on educational administration. He has been awarded the honorary doctorate by Liverpool Hope University, UK, in recognition of his contribution to inclusive higher education in India. He is conferred the honorary rank of Colonel by Ministry of Defence. He is also awarded Nada Prabhu Kempegowda Award by the Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagarapalike. He has shaped Christ University in its present shape. I take immense pleasure in welcoming you, Father, to this convocation ceremony. I also welcome our Pro Vice Chancellor, Dr. Father Abraham V.M., Registrar Dr. Ranul Joseph Pinto, Controller of Examinations Professor Johnny Joseph, Reverend Fathers, Deans, Associate Deans, Heads of Departments, Faculty Members, Supporting Staff of Christ University, and President of Christ University Alumni Association, Mr. Jugunu Oberoi. I extend a warm welcome to the parents and well-wishers of our graduates who have graced this occasion with their presence and are witnessing the fruits of their untiring efforts and sacrifice. Dear graduates, you are the reason we all have met today. A most cordial welcome to you all. I once again welcome each and every one of you to this memorable occasion.
The spirit of leadership is the aptitude to translate vision into reality. Colonel Dr. Father Thomas E. Matthew, who have been the driving force and the inspirational voice for the remarkable growth and transformation of our institution. I take immense pleasure in inviting our Honorable Vice Chancellor to address us and thereafter request Father Chancellor to declare the convocation ceremony open.
Honorable Chancellor of our University, Reverend Father George D. Adil, distinguished chief guest, Mr. D.R. Karthikeyan, IPS, former director, CBI, Reverend Father Abraham V.M., Pro Vice Chancellor, other officials of the university, deans, alumni president, teachers and staff members, parents, guests, invitees, and dear graduating. Just before entering the function, distinguished chief guest Karthikeyan was telling me your campus is a vibrant campus. Looking at you, students of commerce and management, you are a group of people making this campus always a happening campus. Happening in academically, happening in co-curricular, extracurricular activities. So I have to thank on behalf of Christ University all you graduating students for the contributions you did for the last so many years. Many of you may have some job, some of you going for higher education. If we are evaluating your IQ, intelligence quotients, what will be the IQ? Probably you say it seems that those who are in the university, especially those who are doing commerce and management, your intelligent IQ will be around 110 to 115. A few of you will be having IQ around 125, above 125. So they are closer to the genius. But if you look into the research, those who are getting grades, higher grades, gold medals, and those who are performing very well in the university academically and otherwise may not be the people becoming successful in their life. What is the reason probably? You are a bunch of people, intellectuals. You are proud of yourself. We are proud of you. If you are believing only in IQ alone, we say that you will be a failure. So there may be something more required. Or something other than IQ is required. What is that? Today,
From 1965 on, a group of researchers, especially Daniel Goleman and others, talk on emotional intelligence, EQ. So unless we have sufficient percentage of EQ within us, we may not be successful in our life. We may get a great job after BCom or MCom or some other courses or MBA. But the question is how you are going to create that difference throughout your life. It requires self-awareness, self-regulation, societal skills, empathy, and motivation. These are the five important constituent parts of that emotional intelligence, emotional quotient. As Christ writes, we were trying to give you through the holistic education this emotional intelligence part. If you are behaving well, if you are taking care of the guests well, if you are smart in your behavior for a longer time, you should have the guts to take the feedback. Anybody is going to grow in their life without the feedback. A feedback loop always is important to recognize the errors and correcting them. You might have seen great dancers. Before the mirror, they dance. Great performers. Before the mirror, they perform. If you want to be a good public speaker, go to the mirror and perform there. Why you go to the mirror? You want to see the reflection of you. You want to evaluate you. So to have that emotional maturity, emotional intelligence, you should have a mirroring effect. You have to look to yourself. Just looking at the mirror alone won't make you. You have seen that good performers in their life, maybe good dancers or good athletes, are created by good coaches. And you are the people, maybe working in industry, maybe in any place, if you have the guts to get the feedback correctly and improve, you have to become, then only become strong. But remember, feedback is always stressful. The moment somebody gives the feedback, even the parents give the feedback, it will be stressful for anybody. So question is, how you become stronger and vibrant when you are getting feedbacks which are creative, which may not be creative. Psychologist says, feedbacks many a time become a social threat. If you are experiencing a dog is coming to bite you, what do? You run. You have the fear. Similarly, somebody is giving you a feedback, you have a social threat. And you feel that you're humiliated by the other. That is human. But how you have to create a divine experience, how you create an emotionally mature experience is every opportunity of feedback should strengthen you. You should have the guts to evaluate yourself and make that opportunity great. Yes, Christ writes, whether you are in an organization or an educational institution anywhere in the world, process of giving and receiving feedback is extremely important. Ask your parents. They definitely give that feedback. Mother gives feedback to the father. Father gives feedback to the mother. Of course, classes starts only because of conflicts in the feedback. You Christites are trained to get the feedback with guts and confidence, having that emotion of maturity to become great contributors to the world. We are really proud of you. We miss you because you performed a lot. You have grown not only in age, not only in your weight, you have grown in your imagination and your brain process. What I'm requesting you is this important thing. More than the IQ, EQ makes the difference. Emotional quotient. If you are an angry person, you should know how to reflect on yourself and becoming strong. 50% of the leadership is depending on reflecting on yourself. You, Christites, become great. You have to create and make this institution to years and years in your life. When you are 8, you are 9, you have to tell your grandchildren and great-grandchildren, you are a Christite. Then your Christ University will be in your heart and mind. That is excellence in service. Thank you very much. May God bless you abundantly. And that's a good time for your life. I have the honor to request you, Father Chancellor, to declare the convocation ceremony open.
This convocation ceremony of Christ University has been called to award the degrees to the candidates who in the examinations held for the purpose have been certified to be worthy of the same. I declare the convocation ceremony open. Let the candidates for the bachelor and master degrees under the Deanery of Commerce and Management be presented.
May I call upon Controller of Examinations, Professor Johnny Joseph, to present the candidates for the degrees in Deanery of Commerce and Management and the School of Business Studies and Social Sciences to the Honorable Chancellor. I request all the candidates to please stand up.
Father Chancellor, I wish to present you the candidates named in the list for the degrees of Bachelor of Commerce Honours, Bachelor of Business Administration, Tourism and Travel Management, Master of Commerce, Master of Business Administration with Tourism and Travel Management, Master of Business Administration with Financial Management, Master of Business Administration Executive, Master of Business Administration with Leadership Management, Master of Philosophy in Commerce and Tourism. They have been examined and found qualified for the said degrees, to which I pray they may be admitted. All the candidates may please be seated. Now I invite heads of departments to present the candidates.
I request the candidates to receive your degree certificates from the Chancellor according to your turn. Bachelor of Commerce, Section A. Alex George, Dinesh L, Joel Verghese, Mohammed Faraz Uddin, P.S. Sandeep Krishnan, Ratan Kalyan Kumar, Saurav Sunny, Tanveer Mohammed A.A., Aditya Goenka, Anjali Thomas, Faria Anjum, Karishma Shankar, Rachel Ebenezer, Shilpa Elizabeth George, Akshay Jain D, Bhargavi Ravishankar, Hina Charlotte Soares Mundra, Pavitra K, Ajay Peter, Deepak BM, Mahesh Bahadur Bandhari, Neeraj Swaragvi, Shijo Joy, Suraj Rajkumar Pandey, Afrin Sultana, Anita Babu, Blessy Sunny, Hafsa Tabri, Jaslyn Joseph, Lauren Maria Thomas, P. Archana Konar, Saba Tasneem A, Shalin M. V, Shrika K. Raju, Swapna Rani, Tina Mirren Joseph, Abhishek P, Anand M,
Banuchanda S., Christopher Stanley, Ebenezer S., Manas K. Muralidharan, Nagaraj E., Nishchal A. Belagur, Paul Chinnappa, Preetham Richard F., Rajat S. Raghav, Rijo Thomas, Sachin Kumar N., Satish E., Simpson R., Stanley Melford S., Sunil N., Vijay JP, Aishwarya M. Rao, Anisha N., Anusha D. N., Chaitrashri Hegde B., Deepa S., Divya S., Nisha Ranjan G. R., Pavana K., Pushpa R., Sandhya M., Sharanya K. M., Shruti P., Vanita M. S., Harsha M. P., M. Adarsh Bhandari, Prashant Aithal V., Vinay K. L., D. S. Shivani, Janavi T. Prabhu, Rachana A., Shilpa B. S., Ashrita M. H., Nithya T. N.
Section B, Abhineet Singh, Andrews Dev Clarkson, Austin Kolngadan, Jopal Roy, Kuruvilla Thomas, Paul Johnson, Ruben Matthew, Tilak P.S., Akshita Salecha, Annie Vinod, Harshavardhini Ji, Kavya M. Katrela, Sahajdeep Kaur, Srija Sneharika Badireddy, Jidin Vogis B., Sohan L.K., C. Arya Punacha, Kajal Rathores, Rachel Lobo, Ajay Sinha, Epan C. Joseph, Kashyap H., Manas Kapoor, Sobhi George, Theodore M.S., Aisri Rangegowda, Arshia Zamani. She is the first rank holder for the Bachelor of Commerce program, securing a CGPA of 3.88. Harshini Chandrasekhar, Judy Joseph, Naumida N.S., Rahul Kumar Jain R., Saji Tinkle Joseph, Shinmichon R.W., Sriparna Ghosh, Swati Krishnan, Trishla Anchalia, Aditya L. Banavasi, Anthony Vignesh, Basavraj Urs L., DB Sunil, Irappa MU, Jitujoy M, Manikandan R, Nitish R, Rahul K, Rajesh R, Rohan Isaac D, Sachin MN, Satyaraj C, Sirivant RS, Suhas MR, Thompson Daniel T, Vinay Gowda P, Aishwarya S, Ankita UN, Babita Sharmila, Chandana Ashwath, Deepthi PS, Divya U, Joyce J, Manasa BS, Nikita V. Bharadwaj, Norin Nidhi Moses, Pratiksha HB, Ramya Devi, Reena Mary S, Sarika G. Bandar Kavate, Sharon Alex, Varsha CN, Kamlesh H, MS Karthik Kumar, Sagar S, SS DA, Dania Zainab, Karthik SV, Rupa M, Kavya V.
Section C, Aditya Ani Menon, Anto Mattachan, B. Shiva, Jaideep Hotwani, K. Ashwin, Masroor Beg, Praveen Shibu George, Roshan Roy Matthew is awarded the Basant Kumar Sarla Billa Gold Medal for the best outgoing student of the Bachelor of Commerce program. Shaurya Mishra, Uday Sampath Kumar, Elena Sebastian, Helena Mary Saji, Miduna Maria Jacob, Samita N. Chotai, Tenzing Yenki, Arun Joy Pullutukari, Yarapu Reddy Sai Deep, Divyashri B. R., Koduvali Reshmi Radhakrishnan, Rajeshwari R., Akshay Bhairate, Lijo John, Mohit Agarwal, Rahul P. Patel, Shri Sai P.V., Akshita A. Salecha, Arya K.S., Fia Thomas, Hazel D'Souza, K.V. Sharanya, निधि पुनच्चा के, रिधि मेहता, साक्षी गर्ग ए, श्रेष्ठा भंडारी, सैयद सलमान अहमद, विदिशा कोठारी, आदित्य आर, अपैया आईडी, चेतन वी, डी कार्तिक, हरिकृष्णन बी, मनोज एन, नवीन काले ए, नितिन कुमार जी के, प्रदीप रेड्डी पीवी, राहुल आर डी, रक्षित यादव बीवी, रुपेश एम, सागर एन, शनमुगा नंदा यू, श्री रामा वी ए, सुजित जॉनसन, वरुण एस, विनायक के, एन मेरी जॉसमॉन, भूमिका एच पी, चंदना आर, डेंसी कोशी, गायत्री के आर, लक्ष्मी एस, मरिया सुष्मिता, निश्चिता एच एस, पी एन निवेदिता, प्रीति ए, रम्या एस, रूथ न्याना मरिया जी, शामिनी डी, शिल्पा बी एन, सुष्मिता वाई, विजय लक्ष्मी जी वी, कार्तिकेश्वर एम एच, मनोज आर, अपेक्षा मोहन, ग्रीष्मा पद्मकुमार, समृद्धि वी, सुकृति केदलिया ए, मोहम्मद रोशन, काव्या सी, सिजो नंदलत मैथ्यू।
सेक्शन डी, आदित्य गोपीनाथ, अर्जुन मंजुनाथ, जितेंद्र वीएन, केपी श्रीराम, मैथ्यू मैथ्यू, नितिन एस, राघव जिंदल, समर्थ बुत्रा, ए मोनिका राज, अनिला जोस, कार्मल जेम्स, केजी प्रत्युषा, संजना शास्त्री, अभिजीत एम, अश्विन मारियो लोबो, मृगना कोटवाल, आदित्य पीआर, आदिमणि अनुष शेट्टी, लोकेश पिंचा, निमिन पोन्नचन, शेल्विन पीए, शुभम गोयल, त्रिपाल सिंह बलोत आर, अक्षिता के, आयशा जवेरिया हानम, गगना आर कुमार, हुदा जीएम, खुशी जैन, निसी के बाबू, रोस सेबास्टियन, सुष्मिता एन, अभिलाष जे, अजित कुमार आर, अशोक एस,
Chidananand Swami Akhilanand Swami Math, Deepak V, Hemant Kumar M, Lohit H. Gowda, Manoj N. A., Parthiban R., Prakash P., Ranjan Umapati, Santosh Kumar N., Shreyas Y. P., Stalin David D., Sunil N., Venkatesh S., Yuvarajan P. S., Amruta B., Anne Merrin Michael, Binsi Babu, Deeksha S. D., Divya Bharati R., Harshita P., Linda Jose, Meghna G., Nischita M. N., Padma G., Priyanka C., Ranjita S., Sagaya Shweta N. Joseph, Sharada S. P., Shraddha M., Swapna J., Vishnupriya S., Krishna Bharadwaj N., Srinivasa Ed G., Bhuvana T. V., Umaira S., Leora Sharon Saldana, Nikita S., Sharanya B. R., Yogita L., Jeevanathan S., Sushma.
Bachelor of Commerce, Honors, Section A, Gandigo James, Abhidev Gwari, Aman Bansal, Ashish Kumar Mishra, Shio Marvelous, Digant Shah, Gaurav Pai, Jacob George, Jashanjit Singh Walia, Jinson Joseph, Kanav Arora, Karthik Dugar, Lalit Krishna Dushyant Mua, Mohammad Sabit A, Akhil Aluwalia, P. Pradeep, Rahul Mahajan, Rishabh Verma, Rohit J. Rafael, Shivam Garabadu, Suraj Gupta, Vishay Goyank, Ashna Baijal. Ashna Baijal is awarded the Chartered Institute for Securities and Investment UK Gold Medal for the best outgoing student of the Bachelor of Commerce Honours Programme. May I invite Mr. Ganesh Iyer, the country head of CISI, to hand over the gold medal to Ashna Baijal. Aman Push, Ankita Suresh, Anusha Rathore, Hayushi Mehta, Deeksha Gurang, Harshita Gonela, MS Divya Sindhu, Monica G, Niharika Sharma, Nishita Chella, Reshma Antony, Shriyanka Praveen, Steffi PJ, Tina Thomas, Alan Rajan, Varun J. Ediger, Shivani Padmanjali G, Varsha Wilma Wen, Amrinder Singh, Divyansh Bobna, Harinder Kumar, Ronit Sen Gupta, Shyam Harlalka, Siddharth Nair, Tushar Goyanka, Apurva Singh, Kajal Kumari, Nikita Chandrakumar Nair, Priya Handraves is the first rank holder for the Bachelor of Commerce Honours Program, securing CGPA of 3.84. Sadia, Sandhya G. Kulkarni, Tamanna Harlalka, Zareen Hamad Khan, Vishal K., Manasa B., Shrija Maidur, D. Amit Kumar, Anisha S. Lalwani, Ratakonda Venkata Shikara, Saundarya V, Arun K.S., Sunita Jennifer S., George Christo, Shubham Sai Danuka.
Section B, Akash Akhavasya, Abhishek Maheshwari, Aditya Jain, Akshit Tushar Desai, Anthony Jacob Viju, Ashwini Kumar Gupta, D. Daniel Vinay Kumar, Fahad Haroon, Jacob B. Kavil, Jean Paul, Karan Mehta, Kaushik Sarkar, Kushal Vadhavan, Mehembe Aaron Tawonga, Nirmal Joseph Cherin, Pamidi Harsh Vardhan, Abhinav Sudarshan, Renjit Vincent, Ritul Kumar Gaur, Rohit Kakshapati, Sagar Sen Gupta, Shri Krishna Subedi, Siddharth Agarwal, Shubham Gaushal, Gawanga Takudzwa T, Vivek Kumar Das, Aishwarya Paul T, Amita K. Prabhu, Anu Jolly, Disha R. S., Emmy Grace John, Jaspreet Kaur Saini, M. Siri Chandana, Naina Rachel Prasad, Nikita Bimal Menon, Priyanka, Roshni George, Shubhashri Subramanian, Sujita N., Vishakha Bukalsaria, Anmon Xavier, Niladri Venkata Dhanush Raj, Nikhil Sebastian, Aishwarya Ravuniyarath, Kirtana M., Sivarind Puang Sarikul, Akash Nitin Shah, Alex James, Darsh Bakul Mehta, Harshit Patwari, Mohit Maheshwari, Navjot Singh Dang, Saksham Poddar, Srinath V, Tushar Kumar, Ashi Joshi, Chegu Bhavika, Meenu Prasannan, Nimi R. Matthew, Rubel Bagri, साक्षी, संजना सुधीर शेनॉय, तन्वी तोड़ी, धनशेखर, यशवंत के, मनीषा के, तेजस्विनी वी राव, कृष्णा भरत, दिव्या राजू, सैयद अरबैना, तुलसी पी एस, पी अरुण कुमार, श्वेता सी, गौतमी आर।
सेक्शन सी, आयुष सिंह, अभिषेक देवेंद्र गोयल, आदित्य जैन, ऑल्विन जोसेफ, अर्जुन आर, अश्विन एल्विस डिक्रूज, देवव्रत साहा, फियाज एन, ग्रिटू के चेरियन, जेम्स एबी, जेफरिन जे कोलमटल, जोसेफ जॉय, कार्तिक एस पिल्लई, कौस्तव डेका, कुशाल महेश्वरी, निहिर सिरिल फ्लेमिंग, नितिन टी जॉम, पंकज परिहारिया, प्रणव आरन्हा, रिनो रॉय, रोहन कटकी, रोमिर तड़िकेरन, सिद्धार्थ अरोड़ा, सुमित सराफ, विवेक वेंकट राघवन, अमलेंदु अजय, अनामिका अधिकारी, अनु जेवियर, आशिका कृपाल, देचम्मा एम सुबैया, दृश्या मेरी सुनील, जी स्नेखा शिवानी, जुअनीटा आर्लीन डिसूजा, एम रेशमा, निधि किशोर बाडकर, निकिता सेठ, साधना हरीश, तनु बालूनी, ब्रायन टॉम, एस पी योगेश्वरन, तरुण राज पीवी, दिव्या अलगमय, एस नैन्सी श्वेता, श्वेता वी राव, अंकित राज, देबशीष दास, जसराज भाटिया, प्रफुल राज आर, रौनक कुमार सिंह, शुभम सिंह, स्टीफन एम जीजी, उजस्विन जैन, जेनिफर इंद्रुपति, नम्रता नारायणन, प्रीति चंद, रुशाली दास, समीहा कुमार, शिफाली आर, अजित कुमार वी, मालविका के एम, शांभवी के एस, ए नितिन, रोहन निलेश संगोई, मेघना आर, शिवांगी गुप्ता, ए प्रणव हरी, सिद्धार्थन एस के, दिव्या भारती कृष्णमूर्ति, मानव खंडेलिया, अक्षत शर्मा।
मास्टर ऑफ कॉमर्स, Section A, Ajit Paul, Anthony K.V., Devaya Chittiappa, Jeffrey Ebi Kurian, Mayank Parashar, Mohammed Shoaib, Mukund Kaushik, Munashi Matonga, Nitin Shetty, Prashant Rao D.S., Pratik Dodkar P., Ruthvik Bopanna K.B., Sandesh G.K., Santosh Babu, Shankar Budai Saini, Subin Abraham Cherian, Tenzin Namka, Vasanta Kumara M, Vijay K.S., Aishwarya Rani N, Amelia Naomi Fernandez, Anita Ann Varghese, Angel Claire Anthony, Ashita B.N., Carolyn Jennifer, Chaitra Dayanand Kulmani, Chippy George, Dechamma S.P., Drashti Shah, Jayani Acharya, Jinsu Mariam Matthew, Josephine Selina Mary, Kanika P, Kuku Teresa Francis, Kunga Dolma, Lalita M.K., Litty Joseph, Madhavi Lata, Mithali Mohanty, Neeta R., Pragya Thomas, Pratiksha K. Rai, Princy Epshiba, Rachana G., Rajeshwari Menon, Ria Idikula, Rose Matthew, Samreen Aisha, Sheba Merin Abraham, Shinti Thomas, Shravanti, Shyamli Kesarwani, Sinchana ML, Sonali Jaiswal, Sridevi Balaji, Sukruti Goenka, Sumita S., Supriya G., Tejaswini G.B., P. Ashwini.
Section B, Abu Bakar Siddiq, Ashish Joy, Dheeraj D. Sharma, Jaren Baby Matthew, Joel Thomas, Midun Michael, Pramod M., Roser Richie, Shiva T., Sylvester Joyson, Tenzin Lobsang, Tenzin Uza, Tony P., Uttam Singh, Varun Gowda LT, Vinay S.S., Vincent Vedaraja A., Yadunandan Anand, Aishwarya A., Anisha V. Chako, Asha Rani J.V., Bindya B.H., Damini C., Divya P., Pavitra G., Gloria F.C.,
गुणश्री नायक हर्षिता जी हर्षिता एन हर्षिता एस राव शी इज द फर्स्ट रैंक होल्डर फॉर द मास्टर ऑफ कॉमर्स प्रोग्राम सिक्योरिंग अ सीजीपीए ऑफ 3.81 जानवी के एस जीनू फ्रांसिस खुशबू जोशी लक्ष्मी जीसी मानसा के मनीषा जी मनु ए मेगा एल नीना एम टी नेहा आर निर्जरी जोशी पूर्णिमा जी पूर्णिमा एक्सेवियर प्रीति कृष्णा मोहन राजिता सी आर राखी एलिजाबेथ जॉर्ज रेशमा मिरियम फिलिप रेशमा रॉय संगीता एस शिल्पा शिल्पा एम एस शिल्पा एस श्वेता एस सैम्यूल स्नेहा जेकब सोनम एल स्टेला एम सुचेता सिन्हा स्वाति पी साईद अर्शिया फातिमा तेजू एंड जोस याशिका अग्रवाल Master of Philosophy in Commerce, Deepa B.M. Tenzin Sangmo, Manju M.R.
Bachelor of Commerce Morning, Section F, Akash Joe Frederick, Amos Daniel S., Avinash B, Gautam Ganesh PS, Kinan Mohammed Sahid, PJ Manuel, Pranay Nag Reddy, Raj V Talreja, Saket Sadashivan, Sarvesh Kumar Singh, Suvik Ranjan Biswas, Akila Kothanur, Bandrilang Karmunid, Jaydeep S.